Just preparing the same way. Definitely getting the rest time when we can after the Saturday game, and then with the small break Friday we get after the Thursday game, just making sure we rest, but at the same time get the proper work and stuff in that we need. It's definitely different, you know. It's a different role being off the ball and being asked to score a lot and then kind of set the table for others in that role. So still filling it out and kind of just taking it game by game. Yeah, I remember being a freshman and playing a really tough tough game home against them, and then our championship 2 years ago when we played them here. So they've always been historically really good, really well coached. They play really hard and really fast, especially this year. I think their average, they're like shooting the ball within 13 seconds of the shot clock every possession down. So they play really fast and hard and got guys that can score it. Really cool. I don't think we'll play any different. I think it's a great opportunity to get us more recognition on TV. But we're going to prepare the same way and hopefully come out with the dub and go 2-0 in conference.
What's going to be key
for you guys? I think just matching their pace. You know, they play fast, so we got to get back after misses and makes and not let them get the shots that they want. And then figuring out our offense as teams continue to switch us, all five around the court. So I think just figuring out who we are offensively and then finding our identity on that end.
How close do you think you are to like finding that identity and kind of working things out on the offensive end?
Yeah, I think we're really close. We're working through it every day. I feel like every single year is kind of the same thing. Teams do something different to us, and it takes us two or three games to kind of figure out exactly how we want to play and what we need to do. And I think it's really tough with Shamir out, too. So once we get him back, I think we'll really find it and we'll hit the ground running. Exactly. Teams have kind of made it a point to really be gapped up against the guards and take the three-point line away, which we kind of do the best. But our bigs have stepped up, and we've kind of been in their ear about if they put a point guard or shooting guard on you, you got to score it every single time. And they've accepted that challenge, and they've been doing a really good job at it. Matt, Nick, O'Leary have all stepped up over the past couple of games and just played great. And if they continue to do that and then our guards step up, we'll be really good. It's really good. He kind of, like you said, didn't play in the beginning of the season, but always kept his head up. We're actually roommates on the road, so we have plenty of conversations. I was in his shoes before, early in my career, so I told him his time was going to come no matter what. And, you know, just when it does, make sure he's ready. And he's capitalized greatly on every opportunity he's got. And hopefully he can keep it up because he's really good and doing really good things for us out there. Yeah, really good. They influence how we play a lot, whether they know it or not. So I think, you know, the louder it is, the better for us, and the more chaos it causes for the other team. So they truly do impact the game, and we feel it every second of it. Thank you.